Hello, hello, everyone. Yo, yo, yo. How's everyone doing? By everyone, I mean no one, because there's no one there, so no one will probably see this. Okay. Hey, Discord. Alright, exit Discord so I can lag less. I get the chat, minimize that. Disable preview. Okay, we should be all set to go. Got my notepad ready. This is where I take notes and then I open the spreadsheet. And what do we got next? We have the ID is 157040. Yep, okay, let's look it up. Level ID. I like how everything's now here, you know. There's not a MISC button that you gotta press and then go to random or level ID. Actually, I don't know about the random part, but probably. Okay. Oh wow, this got -3. And I think this is the first contest level I see that has a negative review. I mean, a negative score. We got vertical limit created by Sat Supachi. Okay, let's check it out. I got my remote ready. Got my yogurt ready. That's actually over now, so. I should enjoy every bite. Yay, I found the wall! I don't know why I'm going towards the wall though, okay. Okay. I guess this guy doesn't serve anything but to kill him. I mean, it's okay. Okay, 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 we're going down. Oh, the lag has started. And now it's gone. Okay, some more interesting hot dog placement. I don't know why this guy's called hot dog. Like, why would you name him hot dog? Okay, let's keep going, let's keep going. We're going up here. That's nice, that's cute. Okay, wait, let me do something. Go to the task manager. Then I go to details. And I press Mega Maker, set priority, real time. Alright. That should help. That should help. That should help. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. There's definitely. Oh, I died. Wow. I did not expect that one. Man, why did I even go for that? I didn't really need it. Oh, okay, of course, it still hit me. Let me see if I can move the microphone to a better place. Okay, that should do it. Oh man, this lag is so random. I don't understand. At this point, I mean, I feel like, I don't know, there must be something that can be done better in the code. Cause like, I got a gaming computer, I should be able to play this without lag. And I don't even think it's OBS. It's because I don't even think it's because I'm using OBS at the same time. Oh my goodness. Okay, well fuck that. Although this time I do need it more, kind of. You know, it's a slow-paced stage. Oh, you go to the right, but you can get the E-tank. Let's get the E-tank. I don't understand the la- Oh, I forgot they shoot. You see, the lag just randomly stops. Useless enemy right there. Just kill it. Oh, missed it. Never mind. What's that life doing up there? Wait, so there's something down here, and wait, there's something to the right, right here. Okay, this is some health. But then we can also go down. Ooh, another E-tank. Let's check it out. Oh wow, okay. Wait. Okay. We're safe. We just gotta get to the next one. There you go, and jump up. We got it. Okay, so I guess the gimmick in this stage, you know, there's an actual gimmick though. Just the platforms, moving platforms, right? Oh, how much do I wish that it wouldn't lag, but it's gonna lag and it's lagging even more. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm so dumb. Barely avoided that. Okay, so right here, now I can jump. Yo! Okay, first checkpoint. Okay, now that we got to the first checkpoint, I can write a little bit about the stage. Let's pause this guy right here so he doesn't kill me. Oh, I have shine. I didn't even know I had shine. Wait, I did now. Never mind. I saw it in the beginning of the stage. Man, I'm lacking words for describing the stage right now. I don't know how to describe it. Let's keep playing a little bit more, see what else we see. No, I fucked up. Okay, so we're going to the left, I guess. And then we fall. No! Okay, this is different now. Okay, it looks like we're gonna enter a different tile set. Wait, what? Am I supposed to be able to catch that? I don't think so. We're going down, I guess. Oh, how beautiful. I don't know what to think about that. Oh, the platform saved me. No, que pendejo. Why would I do that? See, all those platforms seem to be like randomly placed. Wait, we're going up. Was there something down there? Oh, we were in the same room, true. Okay, so this is weird. We just go down. What? The fuck am I supposed to do here? Okay, things like that get me pissed. Like, what's going on? And it's basically like a death, you know, live or die situation. And it's not in the beginning of a checkpoint, it's like I gotta go through a couple of rooms to get back there. I guess I can just do that since I have it. That's supposed to be a star? Okay, how do we do this? We go down here and... Dude, what? Is that where we're supposed to go? Or are you supposed to go up? I still don't understand. No! No. I think it would be more fun if, you know, we were using the shine. Oh, and this, it doesn't even hurt me, come on. You gotta be kidding me, I'm an idiot. No. I almost died, that was so dumb, that was so dumb. Hey, we get help though. Dude, okay, I don't understand. Wait, I mean, I don't think we need to go up, there's nowhere to go. Why? What do I do here? Can this do something? No? Dude, I don't like levels like this. I basically reached a dead end. Like, what the hell? Okay, let's try this again. One more time until I go to the editor and see what's up. Editor! Editor! Yo, come on, let me up. There you go. Nice glide. Oh, you saw that? Oh wow, okay. Man, it destroyed itself in one hit, pretty much. Pretty much. Okay, what the fuck are we doing? Oh. You gotta be very quick. Okay, we're gonna try one more time. And I guess this time we're gonna stick to the right, so that I can quick- I mean to the middle, but to the right. So I can- oh my god. I really don't like ladder jumps. I don't think they should be a thing. I mean like- when it comes to designing a level. If they don't add anything new, it could have been a normal jump, you know? It could have been even more fun if it was a normal jump. Wow, I love doing that, holy shit. Mierda. We made it. Now we're back here. That is too OP, holy shit. Yo! What the fuck? The platforms are in different parts. Oh man, let me write something about this stage, man. Oh my god. I'm glad I can do that. Okay, concentrate. Oh, come on. Mierda. Ooh, I like that kill. Oh, that's so great. Okay. Yes, there you go. Don't tell me, oh my god, more of that shit. Finally, a checkpoint. Oh my god, there's the boss. No. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Okay. So much for that. So much for that. No wonder you got a negative 3, that's why. Now it makes sense. Now it all makes sense. Aesthetic team, 7.5. Design layout. Ah, man. Oh man, I don't like being rough, but difficulty, I think I had a nice difficulty in the start, but then everything was fucked up at the end. Doom, 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 doom. Lens, yeah, I mean the lens, in terms of lens, I think it was good. Checkpoints were in decent place. In terms of lens though, the actual appeal, the actual, you know, the placing which the checkpoints were just random as hell too, so that wasn't good either though. So that's actually aesthetics 6.5. Actually, okay, let's leave it 7.5. Gimmick usage, I'm guessing it was the platform. See, it was not that good, let me tell you that. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, now we got the first stage judge of today. Now we can move on to hopefully a better one. Although, I don't think so, but we will see. What is the next ID number? Next one is 157163. Ladies and gentlemen, let's put it in the level ID 157163. And we got Nature Preserve created by Kachi Casino. Kachi Casino. Okay. I wish I had food. No, I don't have food. Okay. Interesting combination with the rock tiles and the green leaves up there. Change of scenery. That's a quick change of scenery. I had Chine, I could have killed it in one hit. Oh, okay. Yeah. What the hell? I got into the water and started going fast. I'm kinda liking this, but there's a lot of... maybe... too much change. You know, too many tiles used too quickly. Like each, oh my god, I'm glad there was a checkpoint there though. But there's like a different set of tiles every two rooms though, so far. Oh, I don't know why I would make it even slower, please, no. That was kind of dumb, because that cannon was not really doing anything. Wait, what? Why does it look like I'm coming out of the water? Let's get the E-tank. Another checkpoint, that was very quick. How do I get that, you think? Do I make the move? Come to Papi, come to Daddy. There you go, cool. Oh no. Yo, look at this, look at this. Boom, done. I don't understand that, but maybe I can get some health. Nope, no health. Nope. Let me see what I don't understand the lag. And I don't know what the hell is wrong with Chrome. But Chrome is taking way too much of my processing power, computational power. I only have two tabs opening, and the task manager says I have 10. Like, what the hell? Oh no! Wait, how was I? I was supposed to top spin, I think. Oh, okay. I thought you would die. I was like, oh my god, why did I open them? Oh, that was close. How are you? You're probably supposed to top spin again. Yeah, ouch. Okay. Uh-oh. No, I would have died. Come on, just a couple more. Yeah, oh yeah, there you go. And Rockman has been destroyed. Mega Man to the rescue. What's going on? Oh wow, wow. Why the hell is it so laggy? I don't understand. Okay, so I need to write a couple of lines about the stage. What's the name of this stage? Nature Preserve. I think there was a good number of monsters used, so you know, an adequate amount of monsters in every room. I'm also writing about how every different scenario, you know, how every two rooms, everything was changing, all the colors, all the tiles. I think that took away from the stage as well. But in terms of difficulty though, in terms of how many monsters there was, that was good. Like, I needed to kill, you know, I needed to kill to progress, but it wasn't that merciless to the point where, like, I would die or anything. But there was some danger. I had to keep track of my health, not just completely ignore it. Dun, 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 dun. Let's give it a thumbs up, why not? All right, let's add it into the spreadsheet. Man, I hate the spreadsheet. Now the actual grading. The thing about this stage is that there was a little bit of everything. There was like good parts and there was bad parts as well. So maybe if the person goes back and just takes the good ones, you know, it could definitely be a better stage. Length. What about length? I mean, what's just average? Maybe perhaps. I think this is like the one of the first one that had three checkpoints. Wasn't the best, but. Whoa! What happened? Alright, now we can move on. Okay, that was the second level. That was the second level of today, guys. Let's see what else we got today. Let's see, yo, look for DID 160809. Let's put it in the level ID. Find it right here. Da na 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 na. a cold night in the graveyard. Ooh, is that a cemetery, I'm guessing? Oh wow, okay. It really goes in. Ooh. Wait, this is interesting. It's like rock, but there's ice in the middle and there is a forest. I guess the forest matches the graveyard theme. So let's go. Yo, JLRS13! Hi, hi, hi! This is your level! Hey! I hope you like me playing it. Okay, no, wait, is this supposed to be a graveyard? I think so. I see a cross. It's giving me spooks. Okay, interesting, interesting. Ooh, I see that. Now we're in the space graveyard. I always like myself a red platform section. Gotta keep yourself on your feet so that you don't fall. Uh-oh, that was close. Oh my god, the lag that happens when you get an item. No! No way. Man, the cross freaking killed me. Oh, vampires, nice. I didn't notice that before. It fits with the team, you know? Oh no! Why am I not charging? Because I did not think about charging. I mean, I guess I can do that too. It's true. Easier kills. Uh-oh. I don't know. I'm honestly having fun just shooting one at a time. It's fun. Here the charging definitely would help though. Okay. Oh my god. I don't like it. I don't like that little lag that happens when you pick something up. That was better. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Have I reached the first checkpoint yet? I haven't, have I? Oh, interesting. Cross, cross, and cross. Okay, here's the first checkpoint. Alright, let me write some stuff about your level, man. Wait, let me, okay. I'm writing more, by the way, taking more notes. Oh, that was close. I like that. I like that. Is that an arrow at the same time, or is that a cross? Oh, okay, I was wondering if he would actually be able to hit me. There's a second checkpoint. Ooh, okay. No. Oh, I am so dead. No. Come on. No. How did I miss all those shots? Oh, that's so bad. Why do I smell like food? Man, I'm getting hungry. Okay, this kinda working, there you go. No. One more, there you go, we made it. Ba 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 ba! No problem, you know, it's my honor to play the levels that have been given to me. I'm still writing a little bit more about your level, and then in a bit you're gonna be able to see your score in the spreadsheet. All right, now I get to grade it. Not the number I wanted. Alrighty, now that was the third stage being judged today. We got two more to go, so let's get it. What's next? We got 158051. Iceman special created by Invincible. Score of -4. Alright, let's check it out. I wish I had chips. You know what? I do have chips. I just need to open them. Or maybe I'll just get some crackers. That sounds good too. Oh wow, okay. Where do we go? Oh. Okay. Man, I hate those. No, I'm so dead. I forgot your total score. I'm gonna do it at the end. I mean, you just gotta add them up and divide. I'll do all of them at the end. Oh, I am so dead. Come on. A lot of monsters going on, you know? A lot of monsters. I don't know what to think about all the monsters. I think it's too much. Yeah, definitely. Look at all this. What? I think the guy that created this did not beat this section with the booster. Unless I can charge, I guess that would make it easier, but then I don't even want to rely on charging. No. Oh my god, okay, there you go. Oh, this is too much. Now the frogs, no, come on. I bet he did it with the slide, with the oil slider. First checkpoint, okay, let's ride a little bit. I want to play with the booster to get the feeling how, you know, someone would play, because you're supposed to only play with the booster, or at least like the level is supposed to be beaten with only the booster. But it's too much of a hassle and I can't even find it. Oh my god. No, that's not it. There you go. I don't know. Okay, I'm guessing we're going here. And I'm almost dead. Wait, what the fuck? What's up with that Ethan? Oh, never mind. You can use... Sure, we can do it. We can go get it. Oh, okay. Alright, let's ride a little bit more now that we got to the next checkpoint. What's up with all the what's up with all the E-tanks all over the place though? I forgot that if you change weapons you unfreeze. Wait, what is this? to the... Oh, okay. No! Oh my god. Okay. You know what? You know what? Wait, let's try a couple more times, but let's be ready with... Okay. Really? Really? Holy shit. No. That was kinda hard. I mean, it was hard, I had to do it. Oh my god. Okay, at least I got the checkpoint. Where do I go now? Where the hell do I go? Oh, not intuitive. Oh god, okay. Are we going? We're not going to the right, are we? Okay. Dude, are you kidding me? See, this right here is an unfair monster placement, because like you cannot avoid it and there's like randomly two freaking fish there. It's like too much. And then there's two more here. Oh god. Man. I'm shaking my head at this. Hold on. Really? Oh my god, can I go back up? Okay, so we're going down. Alright, at least we got health. I guess that's how we do it. Really? Oh wow. Well, I mean, what can I say about the boss room? It's kind of dumb. There was like no thought put into this. Like, why are all the layers up here? You know, like this thing up here and this one at the top. If you cannot even get there. I mean, the boss cannot get there, you know? But there you go, there you have it, it's done, finally. Man, I couldn't find one good thing about that stage. Yeah, this one's definitely gonna have a low rating. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, very low rating. Holy shit. Alright, that was the fourth one of the day. Hopefully we're gonna end it up in a better note than that. We got 163. 848. The funny thing is that I was reading Buke's review and then he's like, was this a troll level? Maybe, but I don't think so. It's just some people just not knowing how to gaze the difficulty of the level. Maybe they didn't play it themselves at the end, once it was over. You know, create it, give it some time to cool down in your head, and then you can play it again without remembering that you created it, and then realize, and playing with Booster to realize that it was too hard to just be played with Booster. And all the unfair monster positionings. Alright, we got Space Dream by my boy Awug King Gandalf the Dev Exit Magician. Oh, we'll do it again. Okay, this definitely looks starting to look nice already. Okay, so here, oh, okay, there you go. See, for a second I thought you had to go downward. Oh, man. Oh, you can go down. Whoa, where's the light? Where is that light coming from? I think it's getting too tight. It's getting too tight in here, too much, and with all the spikes going on, it's kind of scary. Oh. is also tight again. Oh, come on. Bro. See, that's confusing. You normally think you're going right. Dun 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 dun. Whoa, where's the lag coming from? Take cover, the lag's here to destroy us all. Oh no. No. Dun 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 dun. We're going up, we're going up, we're going up. Okay. Some interesting moving platform situation. Wait, what? How do I do this? Okay. Now I gotta wait for all of this. Okay, let's write something in the meantime. Oh, the boss. And he died. Yay. Alright, alright, that was it, that is it for today, guys. That was the fifth stage that we are judging today. So I think this is good. I think this is good for today. We've gone through five stages. We keep on doing this every day, five stages each time. I think we're good, you know? Alright. I'm just writing the final grades, the final ratings. And thank you for coming, guys. Whoever came, like 2-3 people came, thank you for coming. That includes you, JLRS13. Lamp was pretty good, definitely. Yeah, the checkpoints were like in the right place in terms of length. Alrighty, guys, thank you for coming. Bye bye. Bye bye, bye bye, bye.